there's a lot going on that is good. I'll give you an example. In my family, we've had dinner together for more consecutive nights than we've done in the past. There's good during this closure. I've heard of stories of our teachers reaching out to our students to make sure they're okay.